you want to share a specific spot in a video with your friends or clients, YouTube makes it really easy to share a link where the video starts at a specific point in the video. I'm Brighton West, and today I'll show you how to share a video that starts in the middle.
So if you saw one of my recent videos, you know that I like to watch videos at 1.5 times the speed to be able to save some time. But this is also another time-saving trick if you're sharing videos with someone. So what I'm going to do is I'm watching this video, and there's a point where I really want to share just this little piece. And so it's where she talks about this scarf. This is my friend Tara. And so right here, she's about to start talking about the scarf. And it's at 1:18 in. Now, YouTube makes it really easy for you to share from this point. So first off, you go down to the share button. And you'll see here, this is what you would copy out and share with friends, or you can use one of these share buttons. But you can click this little box here, and it will start where the playhead is in the video. And you can, of course, change that. And you can see this embed link has changed a little bit. So it has a ?T=1m18s. So if you take this link and you copy it out and paste it over, I'll do that right now, and just start up this video. You can see the video is starting at 1:18, right when she picks up the scarf. Now it's also possible to get some code to stop the video. I'll share that in a future video.
There's a way to make a video stop at a certain point. It's not as simple, but I'll share that tip in another video. If you enjoyed this video, I'd love it if you gave me a thumbs up down below. And remember, I create videos just like this every week to help small businesses use YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you'd like tips like this every week.